Whole body is an open wound. Oh,
dude, we gotta keep moving. That gate won't hold them long.
This place better be worth what it took to get here.
Trust me, these army camps have food and real beds. Shit, fighters got through their security.
What security? There's nobody here.
It's a refugee camp with no refugees.
Looks like they left all their stuff, too.
You're gonna die if you can't scare up a stronger weapon. This place.
This was your idea. Besides, there are too many zombies behind us to turn around now.
Dude, you seriously need a better weapon.
That'll work. Wow. After all this time, these people still hope to find their loved ones.
There's a thought. waiting to make sure your friends aren't dead?
I didn't leave you, man. We've been over this.
You only came back because you forgot your stash of food.
Oh, the food I selfishly shared with you? Right. What is this place?
Central booking?
Damn, it's locked. Just like that thing we saw outside the gate.
The fuck! Fucking biter bit me! Fuck!
So much for food and beds. Yo, check out these rules. You would have hated it here.
Shit, this bite is really itching.
You act like you never got bit before. Whoa, what the hell happened here?
Oh. Something's wrong. I feel like I'm burning hot.
All right, let's see if we can find you some medicine. That'll work.
That is a shitload of Zeds.
Just keep quiet. We'll slip past him.
camp has been decommissioned.
Did you decommission the food too? We haven't eaten in days.
Strategic redeployment of resources. The brass pulled the whole op. The army's gone, my friend. Except for the few misguided fools who thought they could still do some good here.
Seriously, dude. It's like my fucking blood is on fire.
Uh-oh. I've heard that symptom before.
My friend got bit by a real nasty zombie with blood all over it.
Yeah, normal meds won't help. Better head to the SMB. And pray the doc still has what you need. Tell her I sent you.
Here, the last trucks left days ago. He never gives up, does he? Okay, what do you need?
My friend got bit. He says his blood is on fire.
I see. You better come with me.
That thing in the cage looks like the one that bit me.
You're looking at blood plague. Once you catch it, you just burn up from the inside.
Hold up. I'm gonna turn into one of those things?
You would, if I weren't here. You, time to help your friend. Take your flashlight and look for a sample case in there. Bring me whatever you find. Before I lost my team, we were learning all we could about blood plague. We found a cure that works if you use it soon after infection. The army took our lab when they left, but they didn't get everything. Did you find it? No cure? That's bad. I'll need an infirmary to culture a new dose.
Hey, Doc. The camp is compromised. Thanks to all the noise, the Zeds are swarming the east perimeter. That day we talked about, it's here. It's time to go.
You know I can't leave Charlie.
If you stay, I gotta stay. Then we all die. Charlie's gone. But this guy still needs your help.
Okay, but I need to say goodbye, you know?
Make it quick. We don't have much time.
Hey, I need your help with something. That thing in the cage, it was a person once. Charlie and I, we were all we had left. There's only one option now, but I don't have the strength.
Sorry. I hope you're in a better place now.
Dude, I'm sorry. I know I'm a fuck up. But please, don't let me go out like that.
No way. Someone's gotta come up with all our great plans.
Thank you. I hope I never have to repay the favor.
Hey, come over here for a minute. It seems we're on the same page. It's time to move. You drive, I'll ride shotgun.
hell do we do this without the army around? It's simple. We stay together. We find somewhere safe. We survive. We're out of gas. I guess we better start scavenging.
More fuel won't help us now. The way that blood plague is progressing, your friend won't last long without a place to rest.
I vote we listen to the doctor.
We have to find a place to settle down. Now.
For once, the army and I agree. It's time to get off the road and find a home. Someplace we can build what we need to keep your friend from dying.
I think I spotted a possible home site as we came through town.
Let's check it out. We're too exposed out here to stay for long.
Gotta stay away from the sick fucking Z's.
There's nothing in here that we can't take down.
You know how we're going to get through this, right? Overwhelming force.
Okay.
We have undead inbound.
Interested in a new base. That could be it.
Let's clear out the Zeds and have a closer look.
Lived here before everything collapsed.
Honestly, I try not to think about things like that. All right, we're clear. We should claim this place and get everybody moved in.
Hey, Doc, we found a spot that should work well as our new home base.
Nice work. Once you claim the site, my patient and I will meet you there.
Is to build an infirmary. That will let me treat this illness and eventually make the cure. Unfortunately, we don't have all the resources we need to build it.
Thank you.
Good luck with this.
Don't wait up. If that screamer sees me, it's bad news. Okay, move it along. Nothing to see here. I don't know who left this lying around, but their loss.
You're gonna love the crap I just dropped off.
I feel like passing out. I'm here now. Let's get this done. Check out those wheels. Huh. Ask and ye shall receive. Sweet. Okay, nothing more to see here. I wonder if that thing still works. Do we need more of these?
Living through this end of the world thing.
That's pretty heavy.
We now have the materials we need. Let's get started building that infirmary.
Searches for things we need.
You might also want to think about recovering the car we abandoned. It's
drivable if you can refuel it.
I'm dying on my feet here. Gotta get medical help. Yeah, right.
Once you give me the go-ahead, I can start treating his symptoms. This isn't as good as having the actual cure, but I should be able to keep his blood plague from getting worse for a while. That is, if we can keep our supply of meds from running out.
Folks are my new neighbors. Could one of you come by to help me out with something?
Whoever that is, they probably know a lot about this area. We could use a friend like that. See if they can help us find more med. We need them to treat our patient until we can make the cure.
What's happening? Cool. Orale. Infestations like this are pretty dangerous. If you need some extra ammunition, I have a few rounds to spare. If you don't clear out infestations now and again, they spread all over. Then they become a serious problem.
Uh-huh.
I'm looking to do some trading.
Bueno.
Sweet.
¿Cómo te va?
I'm looking to do some trading.
Cool. Vibes in here, man.
Maybe we can trade this to someone.
Looks like we got another zombie here.
I don't think I can go much longer without a rest.
Getting close. If you can, take out the Screamer first. Otherwise, it'll just draw more zombies.
Okay.
do it. Ask and ye shall receive.
Blood plague? Yeah, I've lost some friends to that too. You should know that the medicine just delays the inevitable. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. We know how to cure it. We just need to keep my buddy alive until we can make the cure.
You have a cure for blood plague? Fuck, I wish I'd met you folks a month ago. Some of my friends might still be alive.
We don't actually have the cure on hand just yet. We need to gather one more ingredient before we can craft it.
What do you need? Maybe I can help.
This may sound crazy, but we need tissue samples from plague zombies. We have a few samples from this army lab back at the refugee camp, but the dog says we need more.
So you need plague zombies, huh? I can point you in the right direction. Later, Essay.
Maybe I'll sleep when I'm dead isn't the best plan.
Hey, we've got something serious to discuss.
Thank you.
That's good. Now we just find these plague zombies and kill as many as we have to until we get a viable sample.
I hear ya.
We need this done, no matter what.